Now I put some snacks onto the hoister, feeding manually, and then the product elevate in, and this food can cook well without leaking. Ruler ruling steadily. The product coming out here.